Hello, my dudes, and welcome to my stream. I'm going to get back to this scenario I started yesterday. I haven't played Train Simulator in a long time, so I'm going to resume. This is the virtual New Hampshire Railroad Springfield line, and it is a step in the workshop. And the first, this series of scenarios I'm doing are by RB Jets. This one is Guard Work in Springfield, Part 1. I'm resuming it. I spent an awful long time last night. Spent much longer playing this than I should have. I normally drive too slow in these switching operations because I don't want to smash into cars and stuff. But I got partway through last night and hadn't saved for a while, which I'd forgotten I should do often. And got to chatting and missed a turn, basically missed a switch setting, so backed up and again made the mistake of not checking that the track was clear. I backed up and one of the AI trains went whipped by and smashed in the back, and so here we are. So I'm on 614 to second drop. Am I on the right track? Where am I? I am here. And couple the back at WB6. Ah. WB6, which is that one. So that one there. There, I guess. Where am I? I have to go up here. If I go like that, and now am I going to 6? I think I am. Let's see what we have for brakes, too. We have some brakes. I'm not really sure how this brakes thing works. I have some. Not sure how to decrease it. This whole switch thing is annoying because you can't, you can move left and right, but well, there we go. How did I get there? That's better. So that way I at least will be able to see what the hell these things are. So let's get rid of this thing. I think it's more. Oh, okay, so I've got the headlights. So fuel pump's on, wipers are off, front headlight, bright. Okay. Dim. Dome light, gauge lights, rear lights, marker lights. Oh, okay. Better. And we want that thing back, and we're going to go direction of backwards. Six. You go out and do some shopping this afternoon. What do we need? Coffee. My local coffee shop. They do grinded beans. I think I hook up to these and then I drop them all. Find out what happens. We'd go going faster, right? And then dropping speed like that with an extra brake. Easier. I try to find out what gives you a little bit of break with the engine, but it seems to be in this game a little bit suddenly becomes too much. Brain won't. I do a little bit of break and then I just use the hand wheels, the hand brakes. Cars. I think this is then drop everybody. Yeah, connected to everybody, then what? Drop off everybody. Okay. Drop off from 5379 to hopefully. There. Good. Hoping that that was the last one. Okay. Arts need collecting. Go via eastbound yard. Hold at West Spuffles Field, Mainline 1. Can do that. Go via eastbound yard. Okay, so direction forward. Go via eastbound yard, which is the next one over. Okay. Hold the one on the left of me. Okay, let's see what the brakes are like when I'm set like that. Not much at all, eh? Go from 8, let's go to 3, 4. Eastbound yard to stop at westbound yard to stop at West Spliff Mainline 1. Okay, so let's go on yard and stop at here. Here. I had to SPAD signal past at danger violations the last one. I'm not sure how I got those because I saw a couple of red light places, but I was a good boy and I hit the little call to dispatch and never denied. So that could be a programming error, or it could be there actually was some rain coming and I was just, again, I missed it. Better to speed than not. Ding, stop at West Split Mainline 1. The bell, which I think it's just. Yeah. And this is not bad. Nice echo on that. Oh, I should be doing this, right. Dave. Dave off from Gramps. Down a bit so we can see. Oh, good, speeding. Besides, speeding is a good thing in this game. I have to go too slow. Yes, when I get there, I would probably go forward. Something else up. Right? about overshooting this, then the game will say, oh, you stopped, but it doesn't count. Stock has been placed in front, coupled to pipe wagons that move stock, B6. To a strike to see who was playing this. Nobody was playing this game. Oh well. I even looked on online, and there's hardly anybody playing this. Fine by me. It's can be a challenge trying to chase followers and viewers. My philosophy usually is if I want to play a particular game, I just play that game. My followers know the style I play, and they will pop in. I just set up a new command. Somebody had typed in lurk the other day, so I had to look up what the lurk command is. Supposedly people said, oh yes, people use it because they don't really somehow they go to your stream, but they don't follow it. They're just counting up, I don't know, something or other. Who knows? Who cares? So I added something. Saturday, apparently. I was sitting out earlier this morning. I was thinking, oh, this is like a nice fall morning. It was sunny but cool. Quite nice. I guess we still have seasons. We're not sure whether we have days of the week or months, but we have seasons. So. Yeah. Yeah. I thought I'd play for a while, and then I'll have a shower, put up some decide whether it's a shorts or jeans day, and then head out and shopping. I gotta get some coffee. I'll bring my magazine. I'll bring my stuff. My Guardian Weekly that I'm working on. Comes out every Friday. I get it Tuesday, maybe. Oh, better finish last week. Some stuff to read. Some postcards to write. An address to people. Why is it 60 here? I mean, that's weird, eh? Speed limit's gonna be 60 going through a yard. Come on. Let's whack this. Boost stock to EB3. Okay. Which is there. Oh, that one over there. Okay. I guess that means I gotta back up, eh? Yeah. Get this out of the way. We got too much brake. There, that's better. There's the brake going down. Why does it take so long to die away? Okay, so let's put a little bit of brake again. That much. That much. That much. That much. Again. I don't trust this 60. Yeah, see? 15. Pipes. Oh, nice pipes. I could use those in SnowRunner. Medium pipes. You can hear there's another. Oh, that's the Witcher. This one's sitting there, chugging away. And what? Gonna move the three. Kick him in there. Yeah, it'd be nice if you could do that, if you just back up and then just let them coast and stop. But you can't. Drop them at 6543. Drop them at 3, which is 3. This game needs a conductor, I know. Even the, now there's another game, Rail Sim. Excuse me, there's another game, Rail Sim, that I've watched, and the graphics is worse, but it simulates the dispatch much better. There's a network of trains, and it's a multiplayer type thing, in that you... Somebody's dispatched, people drive different trains, they drop some cars off here, pick them up there, and it's a complex freight operation. You spend several hours driving this. I'm wondering whether you can have multiple people on a train in that game. Uh, That's too bad. Although I know the railways, CNCP, well, Via Rail in particular, there's such a cutback in traffic for passenger that they laid off a bunch of staff. But it's freight. Is freight traffic down in the U.S.? Like, is there still a need for it? I can imagine. I mean, a lot of the training, I think, is done. I guess it's done with simulations or you sitting in a class. Oh, you know, you just keep a space. Everybody has a mask on. Doable. I think the problem was people shut a lot of things down because they didn't know what the risks were and how to do it, and they were probably worried about liability issues. Somebody gets sick while they're in the class, so. I think it'd be an interesting career. Well, obviously, you did too. Couple to the front at 6. Yes, we can go back to 6 here. I like this NH Springfield line. It's quite detailed. I'm not sure how new it is. It's a workshop. I think it's a workshop room. Maybe not. Maybe it's from SES, but I'm not sure. Oh, you finished class. You was out actually on a train, and they just said, oh, dearie me. Got to run four-wheel trains. That'd be cool. So, if you go back, would you have to start at the beginning, or would they let you resume from where you finished? Because I guess running a real train, the risk is that now you're stuck in a cab with at least one other person. This is weird that you notice it. Here it is, yes, 60 miles an hour. Oh, a bit more brake on there. That sucks. Sucks. Take parts in the unit station, whole wide supply, blah 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 blah. Oh, okay, so where am I going? Springfield Union Station. In the direction of back or forward? Back, apparently. Okay. I don't understand the brakes on these things. Minimal reduction, and it looks like nothing moves there, really. Oh no, it does, okay. My foot. that much. As an old one, I like the old look. It's the industrial thermometer, patents pending. Yes, they have the newer controls on the HUD. They're nice and shiny too, aren't they? I mean, they're shiny brass controls. But yes, where are we going here? We have to be going somewhere too, so. Springfield Union Station now. Let's do a save here. If you missed the beginning, I had a problem last night. I just had started this after a long time, and I forgot to save frequently. And I was chatting with somebody, and I forgot to check whether the switch was set properly, and so I bypassed part of the yard, so I had to back up to get to the right branch, and then I forgot to actually check to make sure the line was clear behind me, and an AI train ran into me, so I had to go back and resume farther back than I would have liked to be. Oh well. Yeah, this would be almost like somebody's private train that they'd, sorry, I whacked my mouse there and that at the same time. It'd be like somebody's private train that they've polished up themselves because they got the spare time. Asked a real engineer, so did you put Brasso on all the controls at the beginning of your shift to make them shiny? No. Unless there was, okay, so this is the engine that you're going to drive for the next 10 years. Oh, okay. I'll fix it up. I'll polish it. I'll put up a little photo. Yeah. Hopefully I'm going to Springfield Station. I know. Well, that's what I meant, though, if you did that. Stop at something. It did actually. It did. Although I may have an SPAD when I finish. I didn't even notice the red signal. That's why I'm not going to be an engineer. Oh yeah, we're going back across the river now. Red and yellow. Oh, I assume that my path is going to be the yellow. Oh, it's red. Oh, red, red, yellow, and yellow. Nasal. I assume that means we're going to be taking that sidetrack. I'd like to have been, I would like to, I would like to do a trip with someone in a train or a life in the day of a switcher or something like this and do it as sort of a photo documentary, like a lot of pictures. Phone camera, I guess, because that's what we all use. And also write about it. But I know on these, even if we didn't have COVID, these days of liability, it's hard to do things like that. Trucking. I'd like to go with somebody in their truck on a trip, but I'm pretty sure their insurance would not cover me. Now that's interesting. There's a woman in maybe in Sweden, somewhere in Scandinavia that I think it's called. A train cow or something like this. I forget what the hell is, something weird like that. And she records, she puts a camera up in the window and she records her trips and then she puts them online live, like the whole trip. Not be too bad that you it'd be nice if you could record one of your trips or something. I guess they're worried about recording bad things and putting the railway in a bad light. I don't know if it'd be a no in Canada. There's slightly less currently holding. Okay, done. Page 2. Okay. Yeah, I mean we are slightly less, we're less probably litigious, less likely to sue people and worry about privacy issues and stuff in Canada than in the U.S. But all to say, we still worry enough that it probably wouldn't happen. You're right. Oh, cell phone detectors—that'd be interesting. Well, I guess they don't want you playing, Candy Crush or something. At the track. Okay. So, we finished this. Had a good time. Sure why that one says complete, because I have not completed it, as far as I know. Yard work. Greenfield. Oh, maybe I did. Maybe I'm redoing things that I did ages ago. Unselected. Doesn't matter. Passes the time. We'll look at number 2, and then I'll go and I'll do a bio break, and I'll nuke my coffee. It's cooled down. I still got a third of a cup left, so. Dispatch the parts for remodeling offloaded. Copy. Okay, I can do that. The collision between a Metrolink passenger train and a human freight train. That was cool. TNT APS. Wow. Okay. There we are. We're back. Delay there. I'm back now. So. Is that the cars we just pulled here? Maybe. For my, jobs. Drop off at West Spilt Shops too, so. Under player. And drop off. West. Drops two. So my friends, we are chugging along again across this bridge at Springfield. Gonna run right into that. Gonna hurt our brain. We're gonna stop doing that. Here. Back up like that. Go. Let's do a save, because we often get to do saves, and then we find halfway through the route. Go back up. This is saying, that little phone thing says if I wanted to go backwards, if I wanted to back up, I'd have to call. Okay, I'm out of the range, but I guess I had to call and request, hello there, another train. Request dispatch to let me pass that danger. Bad. I mean, the graphics is a little weird. The trees are these flat. They're not. They're sort of three-dimensional, and they're a whole bunch of two-dimensional curves that are stacked like that. You know, it could be worse. I am actually going to the right place. I just saw that pop up. That Springfield Shops too. Good. Oh, speeding. Bad. Story. decide I'm going to speed and not worry about speeding anymore. I will worry about speeding, but usually what happens is I go much too slow and then I'm going half the speed limit and the game takes twice as long. We'll try to push the limit more. Now this one, in this yard, I like that there's a number of a number of cars just scattered around. You look here on the map. Okay, got stuff. The guy who did this, RB Jets, he's got stuff scattered all over the place. I assume that that's what he's doing, all these scenarios on. So. Thinking I may have done all of these at one point and just unsubscribed. I was having problems with the game, doing nasty things. I ended up, to fix it, I had to, what the hell was it? No. Oh, I was getting out of memory errors. I was getting out of memory errors and the game was just telling me, it must be your graphics card settings or something, I don't know. And I ended up having, I unsubscribed from everything and I deleted all, and I uninstalled all of my DLCs until I had a game with no DLCs, nothing in it actually. Then I added them bit by bit and it's fixed then. Could get out of memory when there was nothing to run. So. Yeah, I like this one. Oh, Blast Pop. Hi there, yeah. I like this. I like the variety, and I like the work that RB Jets has done with it, too. So all this stuff is going back to the shops for some reason. Detail is good. Oh, sorry. I might have missed the high earlier. If you want, I've added a lurk command also. It's just one of the commands that people, one of the many commands, you know, like the exclamation point and then a word, like exclamation stats or whatever. Somebody had typed in exclamation lurk, because it's a command that works on some, and it doesn't really do much. That I could see, other than say that the person's lurking. But... Drop complete. Yep. I need to form up a pipe wagon consist bound for South Hartford. Running. I like the term consist. Doing a consist because it consists of the following cars. They are running a new pipeline to the power plant. Oh, good for them. I can do that. First couple up to blah 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 outside the shop. VNH 610. Well, that guy. There's me, and oh, 610 is there. Okay, so there's me going there. Okay. Couple to the back. Ah, so couple to the back. Which means I've got to go here. Ah, see? I have to go like this, and I have to go here. Then I have to go here, and then I have to go here. Oh, I like it when he does those sort of instructions. Figure it out. Here you go. Guess we have to add another motor to this because we need power. Oh, kill that momentum. Interesting, we're going to be pointing the other way. Why do I not have any lights on? Sec, let's get some front headlight bright, rear headlight dim, dome light, gauge lights, number lights, marker lights. Okay. That's better. Now we got more lights on. Oh yeah, let's get rid of this thing. That'll be better if we get there. And then we'll back up and hook up to that thing, and then I guess we're going to start putting together a consist pipes and stuff. And nice way for me to spend Saturday. Is it afternoon yet? It is here. I got lights there. I'm wondering if I get lights once I hook up to this thing, that what happens then. Some of the simulations they do let you play around with multiple, whatever they call it, multiple connections, there we go. Good. Select the first cut of pipe wagons. Reverse, clear, flip the switch, and go there. So I want to reverse, which is the way I'm going. Go by 614. Ah, so I want to go here via 614, way back there. East Lemaird. I have all this, I don't always I have all these guys set to go that. Excuse me, I'm not convinced the game really cares. But, let's see. there other trains on here? I'm moving now. Okay, reverse. Go via 614, which is, I think, yeah, way over there, so. Gotta reverse pretty far. Right back to the stream. We'll see how far I have to go. Ah! Dan Plays on YouTube. Thank you very much for the follow, Dan. The other day, I got a bunch of people popping in, and I went over 700, and I didn't even notice I'd gone over 700. Now, part of the problem is there's a bit of a delay, so you'll show as the most recent in a bit, and the number will go up after that. Don't know, something that happens. The magic is not always as strong as it should be. Look. Force. Not always there. Oh, those pipes are probably what I want. Okay, well. I'm gonna have to get down to here, probably. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to use that thing. Switch. See if I'm pointing at 614 yet. Six fourteen is there. And yes. Dan, how are you? How you doing? How is your day going? It's Saturday here at 12:45. I didn't really notice the days before because I'm semi-retired. I do some writing. Basically retired. Well, with COVID, it didn't really change me much. I'm kind of a recluse, you would say. 5:45. Ah. Then you would be in Curry and Chips Land, possibly. Actually, no, you should be in France. Unless that was a typo. That was intentional? Quatre? Oh, okay, it was a typo. I thought maybe it was an intentional. Quatre French and then in English. Go via VN614 and then what? What am I doing? Oh. Hold at 640 HP West Bluff 1. Oh, this is one of those things where you. Yeah. Be a hole. Oh. Hopefully where you are, it's fairly safe and healthy. We've opened up in here in Ontario. We opened bars and restaurants a few weeks ago with pretty strict limitations. We had patios open for a while, and the bars and restaurants are open now, but they've got pretty strict limitations inside. I have no intention of going into a bar, because you're allowed to take your mask off when you're drinking and eating, and I've seen what happens. You go in a bar, you take off your mask, you start drinking, and then you start yelling at people and waving your hands around and talking loud and spreading your stuff. So our next step here is we are opening September 8th, we're opening schools, so that'll be a challenge. My immediate challenge is I want to get rolling more on my podcasting. I've written about 150 short stories, flash fiction, that are like 1,000 words or fewer. And I want to start a podcast reading them. And my daughter is starting to homeschool some elementary school children, hers and some neighbors, some friends, so she's keen on the idea of me recording some stories for them, just reading some books. No. Stop at Spooled One. Okay. Stop soon enough, then the game gets upset. So where are these pipes? Pipes. Why am I stopping here? I'm just stopping here so I can clear a switch. I gotta be going back there to the left, I bet. Let me look at how many steps there are in this one. A couple here, drop off, couple, go there, couple, stop, 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 couple, drop, couple, 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 drop. Okay. Good with switching, you know. Get four cars, you bring them somewhere else, you couple up to another four cars, and then you drop all eight. Oh, I was on mute all that time. I coughed and I put it on mute and nobody said anything. I'm back. I am back. There is a little red thing when I mute, but it's not bright enough, obviously. Try it again. It's a dangerous time to have a cough to be clearing your throat. But with all this COVID. Okay, so these guys are going to hook up there. I also need a thing to almost need a thing to pop up in the timer. Am I muted? Tell me. Drop off. Right up to. I think I'm dropping everybody right up to. Yeah. Here. 45035. I'm dropping the whole campaign. And couple. Back at 6. Okay. Guys, we're getting there. Nice echo on that. In a while. I almost need a timer to remind me. Now the problem with the Streamlabs chatbot, you can set up timers, but you can't set up individual timers. Just set up a timer that says, if you have things on a timer, you just send up more than one thing. Things. Then all you're setting up is the time between each one. So every 5 seconds, every 5 minutes, every whatever you want. Click through sequentially through the list, do the next one, next one, next one. Better than nothing, and there might be a better bot. Maybe Nightbot will do it better, but I'm happy enough with Chatbot to not want to spend more time figuring out how to use something else. Do it. Did. Okay. Go via VNH. Go there. Collect second cup. Go via VNH 614. Oh, which is this. Take that off. Okay. Go via 14. We'll see what happens. Oh, we'll see. Steps I got, a few more I guess. But when I finish this, then we'll break. Just munch. Have some lunch. Have a shower. Go for a walk. Possibly hot out there. Let's see how hot it is. It is, 26, it did 61, so warmish, bit of a breeze, so, you know, not a bad day. Not 35, feels like 45. Hold at West Spliff Mainline 1, which is, okay, I can do that. Where is that? Is that somewhere that I'm going? Possibly. Yeah, a bunch of automated switches, so most likely. I gotta buy some beans too. And, yeah. I got off, he get some beans ground up for me, and. Yeah. Writing, reading, thinking, cooking. Oh, stop at Westfield, I mean, like, one. Oh, and do a save, Gramps. There we go. They want you to stop somewhere, it's often, usually, it's usually because then they want you to go forward, stop, and then a switch will change, and then you go in the opposite direction. We'll see if that's what happens here. This switch up here. We're just crossing. Gonna get the front end there because I assume we're gonna just change direction somewhere else. Okay, that's good. So, anywhere. Thank you. via blah 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 clear flips, which I had to back pipe stock on, okay? As I thought. Go via EB6. Six. That way, that way, that way, that way, that way, that way. That way, that way, that way. Thinking I'm pointing at 6. Find out. I guess the classification yard is where they group things by class for some reason. Now there's a. Have to. Let's see if we gotta do the ask request for dispatch because there's nothing. No little prompt there saying request is. And oh, yeah. Type of things. Suddenly at 60 miles an hour. Silly. And yes, get them at that 3, which is a couple over. Pipes here, and we're getting more pipes. Reminds me of SnowRunner, moving pipes around. Oh, game, well, I've done a few of this. I'll finish this one. I mean, I'll do Hunter Call of the Wild later on today. I also haven't played that in ages. I also have to go back and edit them just to trim them from the beginning and end, and then I have to edit them, put them up on YouTube. Got a bunch of that to do. Get past that day. That much. Okay. Be there. Ask. Couple those guys at 3, so that's 6, 5, 4, 3. somewhere there. Added more brake so that when I have to brake, I will actually be able to brake. I have to put in more power. Brakes, but... drops off quite nicely. Going to happen? Are we going to have enough oomph? Now we will. Collect the caboose. Exit yard. Hold the Springfield. Okay, so... oh, this is backing up. stuff. Messages. Oh, I believe we have to go over that. Cross the bridge over the river, the other side. No, nothing on the switches. Okay, I see. Got red and yellow. Not sure what that means. Oh, I mean red. Okay, there's a split here, so yellow to the right and to the left. Oh. For some reason we changed. We're not ready to go fast yet. Oh, I'm ready, but the game... there we go, 30. How come we put 30 suddenly? They don't notice anything. That happens sometimes. stop at the Union Station. And then what? And then I get the caboose. Once I get the caboose, I think I'm done. Got hungry too. I like the way there's that moss down at the bottom. Also like the way the water looks crunchy, but yeah, there's moss down at the bottom of those piers. Look very weathered, so it's a nice touch in this game. I guess we'll find out which one for when we get there. Ta-da. Oh, this could be a switch here, although that would be. Not there, but here. Okay, so. This end past whatever. Go down. And I'll just get to there. Stop at 4. And then we're going to stop at something else. Double check path. Hold at caboose track. Okay. That's me. Oh, Jesus, it's over here. Stop at. Stop at caboose track. Okay, double check path. Possibly. Possibly. There it is, there. Oh, let's get this off. That's, not sure why we had to come so far back. The game just wanted me to come back here, but I think I didn't have to go this far back to change directions. Right? I could have stopped. Probably this switch here. This is the switch that we position right here. Take it and go turn left. But I guess in the game they probably just say north and south. And of course, because this is a small yard. It's a sharp curve. I assume once we stop at the caboose track, we're going to have to back up and grab a caboose. It seems all trained for caboose, but I... need to doubt the dispatcher. The signal there, and I was checking whether it's going to be red or not. I suppose I could just go like this and check it, but I gotta stop here and I gotta grab that caboose, I guess. I have to stop the back end or this switch up here so that I can back up to that caboose. The game sometimes lets you stop short of the target. Like, not my problem. Not my circus. Caboose track. Now, go get a caboose, and then drop. I think I get a caboose, and then I drop everything, and then it's like, oh, look, you're done. Collect caboose at $5.95. There. Now. look at there's traffic there on that bridgeway. It's not that nice. See what happens. You got that much brake and that much throttle. What does that mean in terms of what speed? Yeah, we'll be in the caboose. We're going at 2. Temp drop. Back half on Springfield Yard. Back half, the half. Springfield Yard 7-1, okay. Yard 7-1, which is that one there. Pipes. Drop it on 7-1. Oh, there's more stuff there. Bet you we have to get those pipes. Yeah. Get the back end out of here anyway, but I bet you we have to get the pipes up there. Anyway. But oh, how's that? That's better. Okay. So, drop off. Okay, let's just do it like this. So drop off 60361 to 595. So everybody, oh yeah, let's turn the power off. Drops better then. Okay. Yard 11 to run around stock. I see what we're going to do. I'm going to run the stock and we're going to push it onto that thing. Now that. Yeah, we're going to push it onto there. Those are nice. Are those, oh, they're interesting. Not a lot of, ISF. There and back up, go by 11. Good enough. Yep. By Ink. Go by 11. Go by Springfield. Yard 11, okay. Oh, that's not 11. Why is that not 11? That's 11. Okay. Because the other one is end of scenario. We don't want to do that. Oh, I see what we're going to do. We're probably going to go back here, grab that other stop, push it on the back, and then go on to 12 and stop. Games first, and then I just happen to stream the games that I play. But I don't play games for the sake of a stream. You know what I mean? I don't. My priority is not to stream, my priority is games. Ooh, haven't done a save in a while. stock to formation on 9. Take that break off it. There we go. Then we can get rolling better. We can always add it back if we sense that we're going a little faster. So this is nice, a nice little town. Okay, a couple at 9. So, a couple, everything there at 9. There, that one. That. Save. Here we'll do. Okay. Drop off. Five nine five 709. So drop off to the moon. Consist formed up over. Great. Park on end yard work. Part two until the supplies are loaded at center generator 20 and PNH has blah, 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 blah. Yes. Okay. So, in other words, get your ass over here. Get your ass over to track 9. And you'll be done. Like, oh. This is, I believe, 9, yes. forward. The last card. Alacrity? At last? No, I can't remember how to say that. I read it. Alacrity? I see where we're going, okay. Zero disappears for it to get the might work when it says zero, but I think this ends the thus endeth the scenario. Step out to grab some air. ENH 1228 to South Hartford, Part 1. Okay. Beating, yeah. Next one. I thought I had it here. I'll look at it if I have it. Check. Let me check if I've got this. I'll just take a peek and we'll see what the next one looks like. Okay. So it was called. Oh, yeah. 1228 to South Hartford. That's the one I had. So right here. Excuse me. That one. Let's take a peek at it to see what it would. I assume it's going to be probably what we put together. Dragged down to South Hartford. RP Jets usually blends his scenarios together nicely like that, so see if it is, but hopefully. Good fuel up. Okay, after a couple of, I'll be back. Okay. So I think what I do is I go to there, then I grab that guy and that, and here, and then I go, and then I go here. All that stuff. Probably the stuff that I dropped off. I think it is. It's the same. Yeah. Remember I dropped those guys off? That's the two guys. That's me. Okay. So. Thank you for viewing, for lurking, for just hanging out. For whatever you did. Let me do chatting. Everything appreciated. I'll be back on later today. Not sure what the next stream will be. More train? Maybe Hunter Call of the Wild. Haven't played that for a long time. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Stay happy. Stay away from each other. Ta-ta for now, my friends.